Hello, welcome to Xiazhi Kitchen. Today we are going to make hollow potato chips. Rinse 400 grams of potatoes. Cut the potatoes into small pieces. Put them in a steamer and steam for 30 minutes on high heat. Peel the steamed potatoes. Then crush them with a fork. Add 1 gram of salt, 10 grams of butter. Continue crushing, then mix well until you get mashed potatoes. Add 100 grams of cornstarch in several times. Knead it into a dough that is neither soft nor hard. Prepare 2 pieces of silicone paper. Put the potato dough on the paper and press it gently with your palms. Then cover it with another silicone paper. Use a rolling pin to roll the dough into 3 mm or so. Open the silicone paper and sprinkle the breadcrumbs evenly. Put the paper back and press to make the breadcrumbs go into the mashed potatoes. Then use the rolling pin to smooth it out. Turn it over with the help of a board. Then repeat the above steps. Finally, cut it into even pieces. The raw potato chips are ready. Now let's go ahead and fry them. Pour enough vegetable oil into the saucepan and turn on medium heat. When the oil is about 160 centigrade and smoke rises slightly, start frying the potato chips. Keep flipping. In this way, the potato chips can be heated evenly to form a hollow. You'd better not fry too many at a time so you can keep an eye on everyone. When the chips start to turn golden, turn down the heat and fry for another minute. Use a mesh strainer to remove the breadcrumbs from the oil. Turn up the heat and continue the above steps. Potato chips taste best when eaten hot. Hollow potato chips are crispy outside and tender inside. A bite is full of happiness. This is something that French fries and baked chips can't match. If you like my video, please subscribe and like. Thank you for watching.